They're bringing the king up now. Are you sure Germain will be there?
Yes, I'm sure.
Then what are we waiting for?
Let's split up. We'll cover more ground that way.
Bring forth the condemned! Pay through death the debt incurred by your thoughtless reign. Bear witness, all. This is the punishment that awaits all citizens, man or woman, lord or peasant.
Hey, what was that?
What's that?
wait.
Enough! Don't tempt me!
Oh.
I'll bring you down a bit.
Hello, Arno. Monsieur Germain. It's fitting you are here to witness the rebirth of the Templar Order. After all, you were there for its conception.
Monsieur de la Serre.
Ah, I tried to make him see. But the Order had become corrupt, touching at power and privilege for their own sake.
But you could set it right. Is that it? All by killing the man in charge.
Oh, de la Serre's death was only the first stage. This is the culmination.
Je souhaite que mon sang puisse cimenter le bonheur des Français!
Kings? Merely a symbol. A symbol can inspire fear, and fear can inspire control, but men inevitably lose their fear of symbols, as you can see. This was the truth de Molay died for. The divine right of kings is nothing but the reflection of sunlight upon gold. And the crown and church are ground to dust. You control the gold, will decide the future. Is it Rouge? I must take my leave. Good day to you. Kill him.
Go!
Quite an entrance.
What are you doing? Go after him!
I'm not leaving you here to die.
Elise, time to go.
Damn you! You'll pay for that!
There!
Stop her!
I can
quadrant, die! I'll get you, Terra!
Don't let her near, Germa!
Elise, it's over. Let's go.
I'll have your head!
Oh, shit! I'll stop you in your tracks!
He's getting away!
Yeah, je ne sais pas trop quoi en penser.
Empty. He must have gone on foot.
Amenez-nous ces enfants!
Elise!
He's gone. Damn it! Our one chance!
It's not over. We'll find another lead.
No, we won't. You think he'll be so careless now, knowing how close at heel we are? You were given a golden opportunity to end his life, and you refuse to take it!
To save your life?
It isn't yours to save!
What are you saying?
I'm willing to risk everything to put Jama down. If you don't have the stomach for revenge, then I don't need your help.
Elise. Elise!
What cheer, my friend?
Everything all right, my friend.
How are you, friend?
What in God's name happened at the Place de la Révolution today?
Germain was there, and I know what his plan is. You have to...
You were told to leave that investigation to others.
Yes, but listen!
Yes, but listen? Is that the regard in which you hold the Brotherhood?
I knew this would happen. I told Mirabeau that you were too obsessed with your personal vendettas.
This is why I joined the Brotherhood!
Yes, not because you shared our ideas or felt called to the service. For revenge.
For redemption.
Call it what you will. You've defied the orders of this council repeatedly, pursued targets without sanction, and flouted our creed at every step.
Master Trenet.
In light of these actions, I find I have no choice but to call for a vote of expulsion. Master Bellier.
Agreed.
What are you-
Master Kimar.
Agreed.
Arno Dorian, you are attainted. Your rank and title are stripped from you, and you are hereby exiled from the Brotherhood of Paris.
You cannot be serious. Listen, I know what Germain is doing. I can stop him!
The decision of this council is final. We give you leave to go.
No.
Brasserie Garceau. Was that last night?
Caused enough trouble for one night.
Fine. I'll procure my wine in some other fashion. It was last night. Maybe I left it there.
Cela ne se
fait. Nos pères ont eu des mots, ce qui n'est pas pour les plaire. La demoiselle était sans doute fort bien dotée, mais peu à même.
Vous avez toujours préféré des gens
plus...
Il paraît que les femmes ne pensent pas.
La royauté elle-même.
Damn la touche!
La touche!
I was by your tavern last night.
I don't do business with anyone.
Looks like someone got into a fight.
Oh, Christ. Not you again. Didn't do enough damage last night.
No, I just... My father's watch. Have you seen it?
I see nothing. Might want to ask one of the four men you picked a fight with. Idiot.
Watch it!
You don't want to do that, boy.
Piss off, old man. You. Where's your boss?
Oh, shit!
No. Get back here! Where?
The palace! The Red Palace!
Thank you.